comrades, comrades, you don't understand why I am so happy today, comrades. Now, if you don't know, comrades, a couple of days ago it was announced that Russia, yes, the greatest country in the world, has just discovered a vaccine for the coronavirus. Comrades! Come on, comrades, give Russia a round of applause, comrades. Give Russia a big round of applause, comrades. It is probably one of the greatest moments in Russian history. Now, Russia, for many years, wanted to be like, comrade, our scientists are way fucking better than yours. No, comrade, you are chatting quite a lot of shit, if I'm 100% honest. Comrade, just you watch. I'm going to discover the vaccine for the coronavirus, and I will save the entire world, comrades.
You see, my name is Stanisław. I'm leader of the Gulag. Yes.
You go, comrade.
Anything else,
please? No, thank you. Comrades, we did not change.
Comrades, I got blocked by geography now!
Comrades, I think you are all bullshit.
He's a pussy hole, comrades!
The fuck about the French, comrades. And then somehow Holy Roman Empire existed. Now, comrades, Holy Roman Empire, it was like a dad with 12,000 children, comrades, and he's like, fucking, comrades, you fucking stop getting away! Comrades, sorry, comrades, I got a bit angry there, wow.
Good morning, USSR! I am wondering today how we are. The snow in the sky, Ushanka Iver, shining a salute to the Soviet race. Comrades, I can say by far.
Good morning, USSR!
Bitch. Good morning, USSR!
You want me to translate the fucking sky?
Comrade, shut up, comrade. In communist countries, you got to take it nice and slow. But you're not taking it nice and slow, comrade. You're taking it fucking fast as shit.
I fuck my woman fast. I do not take it nice and slow.
Comrade, no one can understand whatever you're saying.
Suck Donald Trump's cock? Is he your easy fucking stupid man?
Is he your easy fucking stupid man?
Actor Charming! What the fuck are you doing?
Hello, comrades, welcome back to Manny Pietrowski. This is a bit bullshit, I am with Stanisław. And today, comrades...
Shut up, comrade!
Comrade, we can play Warzone later.
Welcome back to another episode of Russian Explains. Today I am with my hamster, comrade. Hello, comrade. Look at the camera. Today we're gonna be explaining Novorossiya.
It's coming up, commander!
See the lights!
Oh, oh, here we go! It's a...
What the fuck? It's a McDonald's!
It's a muck.
Comrades, I looked at the maps, and I said there's a Morrison's here. They made it into McDonald's.
America got here before us.
I don't think I have the strength.
I think you do.
Okay, let's fucking go, comrades.
Okay.
Whoa, go.
Ooh. Tough job.
Here I come.
I found it!
What?
We found Morrisons!
Morrisons!
Yes!
Morrisons!
Civilization, finally!
Yes!
So it seems, comrades, Stanisław was the only person near the body, then.
Comrades, it is Commander. He's a fucking bitch. I know it's him.
Comrades, it is definitely Stanisław. He's chatting so much shit.
No. Listen, he's putting a sword against me the first round, and I literally went to do the task. It's so, Commander.
Stanisław, it is you, isn't it?
No, it's you, Comrade. Okay, I'm going to say, believe in me, it is Commander. Vote him now, you win.
No, comrades, no. Stanisław, yes, get Stanisław.
Ah!
Yes! Fuck you, Stanisław!
Okay, comrades. So, welcome back to Commander Bridras Kiski, and today I am going to be playing with the Communist Discord server, and we are playing all Among Us together, comrades. So that is everyone that's going to be speaking today, comrades. Shit, comrades, make sure to donate, comrades. I'm not going to donate because I'm not making any money, but you can donate, comrades. Help save the world, comrades. Let's begin, comrades. You're about to play. Yes, I know, comrade. Now, Hassan, comrades. Now, Hassan, are you ready?
Good, comrade. I know Middle East like the back of my arm.
Comrades, so then I went on another post where he was helping a small business, comrades, and I talked about my strike. And he told me, Commander, fuck off. You are bullshit. This is about a small business, even though...
And just as we thought nothing could get any worse, comrades, this had to happen. So, comrades, I want to show you all what living
in... You fucking coming!
So, comrades, I just beat the shit out of some pagan!
Hassan, would you like to say anything?
I'm very happy today. I think I've done Yemen proud, yes.
You have done Yemen proud, comrades. And do you know who else we have proud? Communism.
Two.
Yes,
or Pepsi. Or Pepsi, comrades.
So, comrades, the main takeaway from this video should be, do not go to capitalist markets. It is bullshit, isn't
bullshit.
Stanisław is full of bullshit.
Fuck you, bullshit country.
For me, comrades. Okay, this is looks like a shithole, comrades. The Gambia, maybe? Somalia? We don't know, comrades.
Honduras! Honduras! Well done! Well done! You actually did something very productive! Wow! That's so cool!
Comrades, I want to tell Commander a very funny joke. Commander, did you know that communism isn't the best economic system?
Nice one! You're chatting shit!
Commander! Commander! What are you doing, man? We gotta start filming, bro!
Comrades, as you can see, that is my friend Stanisław, who is from the country of Poland. And we're going to see what happens when he tries to walk in an English alleyway all by himself.
Brittany, shit, man! Get the fuck out of me in the alleyway! Commander kid? Oh my god! It's so dumb, man. And I just want actor to know. Shut up, man. Like, you don't know shit. You're some little pussyhole from America who thinks he's so cool. Oh, communism's so bad. You don't know what fucking ideologies are, you fucking bitch. Now suck my dick, you fucking nigga.
Our commonest countries are Korea and Somalia.
Somalia?
Stanisław, Somalia's were our friends, comrades. It's nothing to be disgusted about.
Somalis.
Please don't shoot me! Don't shoot me!
Don't shoot him!
I beg you.
Don't shoot.
Comrade,
I'm Commander Bitraskiski. I'm Commander You're actor charming, you're a bullshit capitalist wearing a fez. Comrades, does this shit look like a fez to you, comrades? No, it's a beautiful Ushanka, comrades. And if you don't know what Ushanka is, wow, comrades, you do not have any culture left in you. Wow, comrades, you're probably fucking British, aren't you, comrades? No, actor, stop!
Die! Actor,
no!
I'm gonna fucking batter Boris Johnson, I'm gonna fucking comrades Emmanuel Macron, suck my dick. Comrades, this is the end of this video. Make sure to let communism shut up. That's my dad, comrades. We're gonna let communism strike again.